Today I am going to explain you the life cycle of silk moth. The adult moth mate with each other. The female moth lay very tiny eggs. The caterpillar hatches out of these eggs. It eats mulberry leaves and grows bigger in size. Then the caterpillar spins a cocoon of silk and thread around itself. Inside the cocoon, the caterpillar changes into a pupa. People unweave the silk thread from cocoon to weave silk clothes. Thank you and have a nice day.